Okay, let's go on.
So we, I think we're actually almost there. We are nearly done. Let's get back up there.
So we must act quickly, destroy the dam, and New Devon.
Here we go.
Uh-huh. And move my treasure through to my ship.
Two and Avery turned on each other.
Are you really surprised?
I guess not.
Here you go.
Thanks. Let's go find that passage. Okay, so where did they go?
Wait a minute, it may... Oh, I can destroy things! Awesome. Oh, here. Probably scaring the data out of this one.
Sam's lighter. Yeah, on purpose. Whatever it is we're looking for has to be somewhere around here.
There's gotta be another way out.
Maybe that passage Avery mentioned in the letter. Where's the switch?
Nate.
Yeah. Did you find something?
I think so.
Chapter 19, Avery's
cave-in. Look, fresh footprints. They must have come this way.
That's a lot of footprints.
Crap. There.
It's not going to last long.
What the hell is that?
My money's on Nadine's men. They'll use any excuse to use dynamite. Yeah, they're pretty dumb. Whoa, hold up.
So, some kind of death trap?
Yeah. But Sam and the others somehow made it across. You just gotta follow their lead.
Okay, this one's easy.
Footsteps aren't.
What?
I'm just a little preoccupied with not blowing up right now. And unclench. Whew. Lena, look. Footprints stop here.
They must have made it through and it collapsed behind them.
There's got to be a way to get up there, you know, to trigger all of it. Wait, where do the footprints, they go that way. So... Oh.
Hey, just gonna move this out of the way here.
Yeah.
Thanks. Glad you came prepared.
Somebody had to. Let's find a way forward.
Nice romantic lighting, huh?
You have a...
Hey, this looks promising. Boost you up?
Yeah.
Get out of here. Hey, look. Avery had some gibbets left over.
Gibbets? What? It's pronounced gibbets.
Are you sure?
Yeah.
Well, no one likes to know at all.
Think of everything.
Oh, hell. God damn it. Crap. You okay?
Yeah. Well, now we know what caused the explosion we heard earlier.
No wonder so many parts of this passage were caved in.
Hey, Nate. I found a shortcut.
How do you know it's a shortcut?
I'm trying to be optimistic here.
Why doesn't that work? Let's go and die.
Damn it!
I think that's a dead end. Let's jump.
Well, back on the trail.
The footprints go this way.
Be ready for a fight.
Oh, I always am.
Is that in reference to me?
No, would you calm down?
Calm down. Hey, these guys weren't paying attention. There's no sign of Sam.
Intense.
Let's go get those flares.
That was intense, but also flipping awesome. Oh my goodness.
Some kind of key. What's that note?
Oh, right. It's from Two to his men. Hey, we can use the key to get out of here.
That's good.
Okay.
There's some symbols on the back.
Well, let's go find a keyhole.
I'm guessing hell's about to come up. Let's do this.
Oh boy.
For round two.
You gonna explode now? Huh? No? How about you?
This guy had some serious trust issues.
Whoa. Oh god, oh god, oh god! run! Thank you. Huh. Not quite as creepy as all the hanging bones.
Still, it's a little creepy.
Yeah, maybe 3 out of 10, though. Really, 4?
Okay, not here.
Okay, it's another death trap.
Yeah, no footprints to guide us.
Oh, no, it